Burn, a deep learning AI framework for Rust. It's upcoming, it's moving fast, and might become a game changer for AI in Rust. You can find it on GitHub, burn-rs/burn. The API seems to be very ergonomic and extensible, with a PyTorch-like module approach, where we can just add derived module to our struct and then define our forward logic. It has multiple backend support, Torch for both CPU and GPU with CUDA, a Rust ND array for maximum portability, and even a WGPU for native GPU on each platform, plus web GPU on the browser via WASM. So it's extremely versatile. Now, the cool thing is if we scroll down, we can see we already have some pre-trained models. We have the squeeze nets for image classification as the official one, and we have some community ones like the Llama 2, Whisper, and Stable Diffusion for image generation. Now, it actually gets better because the way we got those is with a burn import feature that can import ONNX model. ONNX is a portable AI model format across AI engines. So with that feature, we can leverage all of the ONNX models available directly in Rust with CPU, GPU, in browser, or even using the GPU CUDA via the Torch backend. And that is game-changing for doing AI in Rust. Now, Burn is still in development, but things are moving fast and looks very promising. Personally, I'm looking into adding Burn to the Rust 10x Web App production blueprint as an example of a job service. If you have tried Burn or have any thoughts, please share them in the comments. I am definitely curious about it. Big shout out to the people making Burn. It's awesome. Make sure to give them a plus on GitHub. Until next one, happy coding.